your home, we see the cat. Yes or no? Already we have the saw that. Yes. And also in our house, in outside, we saw the dog also. Okay. What's the dog and cat are birds? No, no. Cat is an animal. Cat is an animal. Dog also an animal. Of course. Okay. Are you see the crow? Yes, of course. Is it an animal? Crow is an animal? No, no, no. That is a bird. That is a bird. And also in your home in evening, they are beating the mosquito here, 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 here. Oh no, is that a bird? Mosquito is a bird? No, no. Mosquito is an insect. Mosquito is an insect. Students, today we learn and introduce and we learning the unit 3. Animals, birds and insects. Animals, birds and insects. We have divided in surrounding. All are we see that we in the surround. So we have divided animals, birds and insects. Okay. We learn the unit 3. See, all of you open the page number 40. All of you open the page number 40. See, some animals, birds is there. Okay. Are you see that? Which one you see? How to circle. See, page number 40. You have to circle them. Okay. Come to the next page. Identify the animals. Say their names after teacher. Identify. Okay. Are you see that with all our animals? First one is the lion, elephant, fox, tiger, giraffe, bear. These are the animals. Are you seeing? Yes, of course. We saw that in the forest. In the forest. So we call this type of thing where the animals live in the forest, we call the wild animals. We call wild animals. Are you see that? Already read the in EVS book. Already read and learn and you have to know that. These animals are called wild animals. Say once again, lion, elephant, fox, tiger, giraffe, bear are the wild animals. Next we go to the next page, page number 42. See, page number 42. See, identify the animals, say their names after the teacher. Okay, see, say their cow, cat, dog, goat, horse, donkey. Once again, cow, cat, dog, goat, horse, donkey. Where these animals we saw that? Yes, we saw in the surrounding my house or houses. We are all uses human being. We are all uses humans. Okay, see, cow uses the and cat, dog, goat, horse, donkey. These are the domestic animals. So these are the domestic. Domestic means we are using na manushya yen use maadkontare nam helpige antheli kelasagalige use maadtilla adanna domestic animals anta heltare. These are animals we have to use in the houses. Yes, okay. These are called the domestic animals. Okay, next we go to the page number 43. Yes, open. Identify the pictures. Say their names after teacher. Identify the pictures. See, are identifying. Okay, tell me the names. Cock, duck, crow, peacock, parrot, pigeon, sparrow. Pigeon, penguin, pigeon, penguin, sparrow, pigeon. Once again, cock, duck, crow, peacock, parrot, pigeon, sparrow, pigeon, penguin, Sparrow, pigeon. These are the birds we see in the surrounding. Yes, okay, already know the birds. Of course, birds, animals, and also the, we next go to the insects. We next go to the insects. See the page number 44. Yes, there is insects is there, you know. Yes, of course. See then, students, identify the pictures. Say their names after the teacher. Okay, first one is the fly. Fly andre nona. Bee andre jane nona. Ant means a irve. Next, mosquito. Mosquito is a sulle. Next, butterfly. Butterfly is the chitte. And the last one is the cockroach. We see the cockroach in all in our houses. These are the insects. These are the insects. Okay, are identified. Next, go to the page number 43. Page number 43. See, there is a random alphabets is there. There is a random alphabets is there. See, one side there is a name of the animals, birds, and insects. And second role, there is a picture of just picture. And next, go to the next side. There is an English alphabet is there. Which word we start? Ant. Ant is the picture. Ant, we start the first letter is A. We find the A letter and the circle. Next, B. B is the picture is there. Next, we have to find the first letter is B. And also, we circle the B letter. Next, the cat. Cat is there. See, there is a random alphabet is there. You have to find out the C and circle them. Same, you have to complete it. This is the homework for you. Page number 43. Next, go to the page number 46. Yes, all of you open the page number 46. Draw the along the dots, color them. Can you make the sounds of the like these animals and birds? See, once again. Draw the along dots and say the names of the pictures and also the what the sounds. Do you understand? Yes, this is the, you have to complete and dots completed and color them and also tell the names. Yes, come to the page number 42. Page number 42. Enjoy singing how the birds and animals their sounds. See, there is already I wrote. See, we are the sheep, baa baa baa. See once again, we are the sheep, baa baa baa. How the animals are sounds is there? Sheep, how the sounds? Baa baa. Same the sounds I wrote. Already know that. First once again, we are the sheep, baa baa baa. We are the crows. Ka ka ka, we are the crows. Ka ka ka, we are the dogs. We are the dogs. Bow bow bow, we are the dogs. Bow bow bow, we are the cats. We are the cats. Meow meow meow, we are the cats. Meow meow meow. This is the singing. Enjoying the singing. This is the animals and birds, how their sounds in this rhyme, how their sounds. Once again, students, we are the sheep, baa baa baa. We are the crows, ka ka ka. We are the dogs, bow bow bow. We are the cats, meow meow meow. Okay, children, how to read? Make a sounds of the other animals. Same, you have to write down. We are the sparrow, chew, chew, chew. We are the sparrow, chew, chew, chew. Same like this, you have to singing the song. Okay, next go to the page number 48. All of you open the page number 48. See, page number 48. There is a pick out the add and out. Pick out the add and out. Means we already know that domestic animals, wild animals, and also insects and birds. Okay, so you have to identify the birds, animals, and find out and add a noun. See, first one, dog, cat, cow, lion. Okay, these three are the domestic animal. Lion is the wild animal. So you have to add a noun, the lion. Next come duck, sheep, hen, parrot. Which one is the add a noun? Duck, sheep, hen, parrot. Yes, tell me. Yes, this is sheep. Sheep is an animal. These three are birds. We have to add a noun the sheep. Next come down, puppy, kitten, chicken, calf. Puppy, kitten, chicken, calf means korukina calf antivi. So these are the kittens, small animals. These are the animals baby. Chicken is the bird's baby. So you have to add a noun the chicken. Next come down, fish, mosquito, ant, and fly. See once again, fish, mosquito, ant, and last one is the fly. Which one is the add a noun? Yes, these are the insects. Fish is not insect. So add a noun the fish. Okay, are you doing it? Yes. Come to the next page. See, there is some singing is there. Enjoy singing. See, once again have to open the page number 49. Yes, write down. If I meet a crow, I should say come, come. If I meet a crow, I should say come, come. See, students, we have to talk with the animals, birds, and also insects. Explaining them. Once again, if I meet a crow, I should say caw, caw. If you meet a cow, I should say maw, maw. If I meet a cow, I should say maw, maw. If I meet a dove, I should say coo, 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 coo. If I meet a dove, I should say coo. If I meet a lamb, I should say ba ba. If I meet a lamb, I should say ba ba. If I meet a crocodile, I should say why nothing is at all, I should just run away. We are all talking, it's all mammals. Crocodile is a wild animal. So we have to run away. So this is the poem you have to learn. Okay, this one is the class. I will take the part first. I will take the next class in part second. Okay, thank you students. Do this homework. Thank you.